This year has been a little bit different in terms of the bowl selection process. Ordinarily, the last 2 years, my experience has been our athletic director and myself usually knew like the day before or at least 12 hours before the announcement. This one came right down to the wire. Michael Alford just got off the phone and called me, but we're headed to Boise to play in the Idaho Potato Bowl against the Wyoming Cowboys. So we're really excited about the opportunity to play a Mountain West opponent. I've heard nothing but great things about this bowl game and the people out there that run it. And so we're really excited to start our preparation.